常受赞美，因为他从牛犊降生于人。泥王曾被俘虏，亚当被造出，咒诅得以消除，厄娃被释放，死亡已被处死，我们获赐生命。因此我们高声喊道，要受赞美。哦，基督我们的天主，你诚心天父的旨意，愿光荣归于你。
You are supremely blessed, O Virgin Theotokos. The Lord came from you, became incarnate and was seen as taking prisoners. And Adam has been summoned back. The curse has been neutralized, and Eve has been liberated. Death has been put to death, and we have belonged to life. Therefore, extolling, we cry out, O Christ our God, you are blessed, for so was your good pleasure.Glory to you.
Okay, now Saturday, read in English, you can read it aloud. Yes, the great doxology, and then we will take one together. When it says, Holy God, for the mighty task to make one or two rounds, like we carry, you know, the funeral of Jesus Christ. Okay, so read this, the glory to God.
Glory be to you who showed the light.Glory in the highest to God. His peace is on earth. His good pleasure in mankind. We praise you, we bless you, we worship you, we glorify you, we give thanks to you for your great glory. Lord King, Heavenly God, Father, ruler over all, Lord, Holy Prophet, Son, Jesus Christ, and you, O Holy Spirit, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, Savior of the sinful world,Have mercy on us, you who take away the sin of the world. Accept our supplication, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us. For you alone are holy, you are alone our Lord Jesus Christ. To the glory of God the Father, Amen. Every day I will bless you, in your name will I praise through eternity, and to the ages of ages. And from this day, O Lord, this day,That we may be kept without sin. Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praise and glorify is your name, which we gaze upon you. Let your mercy be upon us, O Lord, as we have set our hope upon you. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Lord, you have been our refuge.From generation to generation, I said, Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against you. Lord, I have fled to you, teach me to do your will, for you are my God, for with you is the fountain of life. In your heart we shall see light. Continue your mercy to those who know you. Holy God, Holy Almighty,
wait. Now, all together, please.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy
Glory to the Father, a little bit down, a little bit down. And stop here. The Son and to the Holy Spirit,
here.
Down.
You did it!
And here, everybody now.
I'm a bicycle.
We shall peace be with all. Let us be attentive. So, we are in the grave with Jesus Christ. Wisdom, peace be with all. Let us be attentive. Peace be with all. O te Christus, Christus, Salamatron, Iso, Viva.
When you descended into death, O immortal life, you destroyed Hades by the radiance of your divinity. And when you raised the dead from the dead, O eternal Lord, the heavens spread out to you. O giver of life, Christ, our God, glory to you.
Okay, let us be attentive to the prophecy, please. Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Arise, O God, my God, and let your hand be lifted high. I will give thanks to the Lord with my whole heart. The reading is from the prophecy of Ezekiel.
Somebody read in Chinese, somebody in Chinese, with loud voice. Wisdom, the epistle, somebody in English. Wisdom, let us be attentive.
O Lord my God, let your hands be lifted high. I will give thanks to you, O Lord, with my whole heart. The reading of Saint was from St. Paul's first letter to the Corinthians. Brethren, a little leaven leavens the whole lump. Cleanse out the old leaven that you may be a new lump. And you really are unleavened, as you really are unleavened. For Christ, our Paschal Lamb, has been sacrificed.
Let us therefore celebrate the festival, not with the old leaven, the leaven of malice and evil, but with the unleavened bread of sincerity and truth. Christ redeemed us from the curse of the law, having become a curse for us, for it is written, Cursed be everyone who hangs on a tree, and that in Christ Jesus the blessing of Abraham might come upon the Gentiles, that we might receive the promise of the Spirit through faith.
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melts before the fire. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Please tomorrow I let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
The reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew, let us be attentive.
Glory to you.
Day, that is after the day of preparation, the chief priests and the Pharisees gathered before Pilate and said, Sir, we remember how that impostor sent while he was still alive. After 3 days, I will rise again. Therefore, order the sepulchre to make secure until the third day, lest his disciples go and steal him away and tell the people he has risen from the dead. And the last fraud will be the worse than the first. Pilate said to them, You have a guard of soldiers. Go, make it secure as you can. So they went and made the sepulchre secure by sealing the stone and setting a guard. Blessed are you, Christ our God, always now and forever, and to the ages of ages. May he who for us men and for our salvation voluntarily entered the awful passion, the cross, the barrier, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all pure and all immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the priests and the human cross. The protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet John the Baptist, of all the holy glorious apostles, of the holy glorious and tribe martyrs, and our God, bearing fathers, the holy ancestors, Joachim and Anna, and all the saints, and mercy on us and save us for his good and love mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us. May the Holy Trinity protect all of us. Amen.
Thank you and